Hi, everybody. My name is Jay Nunes with the Tampa Bay Ukulele Society. This is our March 27th Zoom open mic night. We are singing songs about spring or so, whatever you want to play. We're pretty wide open. And starting our show for us tonight is going to be Dale. So everybody give Dale a nice rousing round of applause. Take it away, Dale.
Hey, Dale.
So tonight I'm going to do The Rose by Amanda McBroom, thank you, Mark, and Made Beautiful by Bette Midler. Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tendery. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love, it is a hunger, an endless aching need. I say love, it is a flower, and you, it's only seed. It's the heart afraid of breaking that never learns to dance. It's the afraid of waking that never takes the chance. It's the one who won't be taken, who cannot seem to give, and the soul afraid of dying that never learns to live. When the night has been too lonely and the road has been too long, and you think that love is only for the lucky and the strong, just remember in the winter, far beneath the bitter snow, lies the sea that with the sun's love in the spring becomes the rose.
Very nice.
Yes, great, great.
Now that
that was really good, my friend. Really good. Up next is Barbara. So everybody give Barbara a nice round of applause.
Hey, Barbara.
Take away.
I'm going to play Parade by Irving Berlin. This is the Hank Snow version. Here we go. I'll be all in clover, Avenue. The photographers will snap us, and you'll find that you're in the rotogravure. Your, oh, I could write a sonnet about your Easter bonnet and of the girl I'm taking to the Easter parade. Da 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 da. Oh, I could write a sonnet about your Easter bonnet and of the girl I'm taking to the Easter parade on the Avenue, Fifth Avenue. The photographers will snap us, and you'll find that you're in the rotogravure. Oh, I could write a sonnet about your Easter bonnet and of the girl I'm taking to the Easter parade.
Very good.
That's all.
Hey. Very nice.
The Rotogravure was a magazine, a photography magazine, way back in the 20s or 30s or whenever it was. So a lot of people, when they hear that line, they don't know what the Rotogravure is. But it was a magazine. It was a photography magazine. It showed pictures way back in the 20s and 30s.
Yeah. Way back in the day.
A bit of trivia. Hey,
I love the picture on the wall behind you.
Me?
Yeah,
Freddie.
Beautiful.
Yeah. All right. Very nice, very nice. Up next is my buddy Sky Dog, Bob Grant. Everybody give Bob a nice rousing round of applause.
Come on.
Take it away, Bob.
I didn't know it was next. Hey. Shut that fan off, and away we go.
Springtime is here, summertime is coming, and the trees are sweetly blooming, and the wild mountain time grows around the bloom and heather. Will ye go, lassie, go? I will build my love a bower by yon clear crystal fountain, and all around the bower I'll pile flowers from the mountain. Will ye go, lassie? And we'll all go together to the wild mountain time, all around the blue and heather. Will ye go, lassie? If my true love she won't come, I will surely find another to the wild mountain time, all around the blue and clear. Will ye go, lassie, go? lassie, go? Will ye go, lassie?
Good job, Bob. Thank
you. Nice one, Bob. Hey, Bob.
Come on, Bobby.
Made mistakes, but it's okay.
Nah, never admit it, Bob. Always a pleasure, sir. Always a pleasure. Up next, my friend, Miss Crazy Mary Wild. Everybody give Mary a nice round of applause.
Hey, Mary.
Hey, Mary.
Take it away, my friend.
Nice job, Bob. I switched songs, but I know I didn't take anybody else's because this is a song I wrote sort of at Jay's request. And it's kind of about spring if you kind of stretch it a little bit. So anyhow, here we go. Out of the house again. I can't wait to get out of the house again. Want vaccines for me and all my Ukester friends so I can get out of the house again. Out of the house again. I can't wait to get out of the house again. To visit a stadium, beach, or park. It'll be great to get out of the house again. Out of the house again. To actually travel further than my driveway. I will hug my friends without a mask because COVID will have gone away. That's what the experts say. Out of the house again. To be in a restaurant with my friends. To share a burger and a beer without COVID fear. I can't wait to get out of the house again. All right.
To do that.
I did. It just came up. Just happened.
Challenge met.
Challenge answered. All right. Up next from North Carolina, we got Mr. Terry. Everybody give Terry a nice round of applause.
Today I'll be doing I Got a Name by Jim Croce, originally released in 1973. Pine trees lining the winding road, I got a name, I got a name. Like the singing bird and the croaking toad, I got a name, I got a name. And I'll carry it with me like my daddy did, but I'm living the dream. Moving ahead so life won't pass me by. like the north wind whistling down the sky. I got a song, I got a song, like the whippoorwill and the baby's cry. I got a song, I got a song, and I'll carry it with me as I sing it loud. If it gets me nowhere, I'll go there proud. Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway, moving ahead so life won't pass me by. Like the fool I am and I'll always be, I got a dream, I got a dream. They can change their minds, but they can't change me. I got a dream, I got a dream. I know I could share it if you want me to. If you're going my way, I'll go with you. Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway, moving ahead so life won't pass me by. Moving me down the highway, rolling me down the highway, moving ahead so life won't pass me by. Thanks, Brian.
Excellent.
Thank you. Oh, yes, yes. Very good.
Thank you.
Man, that was really good, Terry. Thank you, buddy. Hey, up next, all the way from Germany. That's why I'm the international host this week. Everybody give Stefan a nice round of applause from way across the
pond. Go, Stefan.
Hey, Stefan.
Thank you very much. Hello, everybody. Tonight I'm going to play a Beatles song. It's Here Comes the Sun by George Harrison.
It's all right.
very much.
Very nice.
Man, that was really good, buddy. Really good. We like it.
I loved it.
This is going to be Kimberly. Thank you, Stefan. Up next is Kimberly. Everybody give Kimberly a nice round of applause, please. All right. Take it away, my friend.
All right, then. Thank you, Jay. Okay, it's called Slope Zombie. Here comes John Slope, my grandfather and me. Round at Nasa Town, we did roam, drinking all night. Got in a fight. Well, I feel so broken up. I want to go home. So host up the John B. sales. See how the D-Main sales stats. Send in the captain shore and let me go home. Let me go home. Let me go home. Well, I feel so broken up. I want to go home. The first mate, he got drunk, broke in the captain's trunk. He cast a full hat tongue and take him away. Sheriff John Stone, why don't you leave me alone? Well, he's a broken up. I go home. So hoist up the John B. sails. See how the D main sail sets. Send in the captain shore and let me go home. Let me go home. Let me go home. I feel so broken up.
Songs tonight. I love it. Up next, the cowboy himself. Everybody give Todd a nice round of applause, please.
Hey, everybody.
Oh, Todd from Calgary.
Anyway, sir.
Greetings Woo-hoo. From Alberta. So I'm not really a cowboy, but I'll be a cowboy for the next 3 minutes. I've only got a 7.5 gallon hat. I don't have a 10 gallon hat, but that's okay. All right, off we go. Seen it in your eyes, I could never read your eyes. So lost in love was I, universe takes me by surprise. You were dreaming of the Southland, how your love comes and goes. It's just like the weather, babe, only heaven really knows. Just like springtime in Alberta, warm summer days and the skies of blue. Then without a warning, another winter storm comes raging through. And the mercury's falling, I'm left all alone. Springtime in Alberta chills me to the bone. See the storm clouds coming, Lord, they're dark across the sky. The same look that I've seen so many times when I've looked into your eyes. So I'll turn up my old collar, pull my hat way down low. Oh, the wind's getting cold now, dropping down to near zero. Just like springtime in Alberta, warm sunny days and the skies of blue. Then without a warning, another winter storm comes raging through. And the mercury's falling, I'm left all alone. Springtime in Alberta chills me to the bone. Springtime in Alberta chills me to the bone. Here we go, folks.
Wonderful, Todd.
Nice job, Todd. Nice job.
Excellent, Todd.
Thanks, everybody. Yeah, ditch the hat.
You look good in a cowboy hat, by the way.
Oh, thanks.
Great song.
Man, amazing. Really good, Todd. Perfect on awesome. Theme song. Couldn't think of a better one. Up next is Mary DeVee, as we call her. Everybody give Mary a nice round of applause.
Go, Mary, go.
Let's hear it for her. Everybody hear it. Take it away.
Rain in her heart, mother's blue. Won't you tell her that I love her so? Please ask the sun to set her heart aglow. Rain on her heart, let her love me.
International hosting is Mr. Fred T with the Ultimate Light Show. Give Freddie a nice rousing round of applause. Hey,
hey, Fred.
Hey, Fred.
Hey,
Fred.
My song's Springtime in Alaska, and it's 40 below. That's the Johnny Horton tune. I'll do what I can.
I mushed from Fort Barron through a blizzard of snow. Been out prospecting for 2 years or so. Pulled into Fairbanks, the city was a boom. So I took a little stroll to the Red Dog Saloon. As I walked in the door, the music was clear. The prettiest voice I had heard in 2 years. The song she was singing made a man's blood run cold. But it's springtime in Alaska, it's 40 below. When springtime in Alaska, it's 40 below. It was red-headed Lil who was singing so sweet. Reached down and took the snowbacks off my feet. I reached for the gal who was singing the tune. The Eskimo hop all around the saloon. Where the caribou crawl and the grizzly bear hunt, we did our dance on a Kodiak rug. The song she kept singing made a man's blood run cold. When it's springtime in Alaska, it's 40 below. I was as innocent as I could be. I did not know Big Ed life to be. Took out his knife and he gave it a throw. When it's springtime in Alaska, I'll be 6 feet below. When it's springtime in Alaska, he'll be 6 feet below.
Nice,
Johnny Horton tune on my new ukulele. I kept having to tune it. It keeps new strings. It's out of tune all the time.
There you go.
So, thank you, folks.
All right. Up next, we have Rich. Everybody give Rich a nice rousing round of applause.
Woo-hoo, Rich.
Thank you. Okay, so I Googled spring songs and I came up with this one. I can see clearly now. I'm gonna try something a little different in the way I play this. So I don't expect this to come out perfect. So bear with me. All right. I can see it clearly now, the rain is gone. I can see old obstacles in my way. Gone are the dark clouds that made me blind. It's gonna be a bright, bright sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright, bright sunshiny day. Yes, I can make it now, the pain's gone. All of the bad feelings have disappeared. Here is the rainbow I've been praying for. It's gonna be a bright, bright sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright, bright sunshiny day. Look all around, it's nothing but blue sky. Look straight ahead, nothing but blue sky. I can see clearly now, the rain's gone. I can see old obstacles in my way. Here is the rainbow I've been praying for. It's gonna be a bright, bright sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright, bright sunshiny day. Gonna be a bright, bright sunshiny day. It's gonna be a bright, bright sunshiny day.
Try to do an old Norman Blake tune,
Ballad of Billy Gray. Billy Gray.
Sunshine, because that's what we need in Ohio. It was beautiful today, but it might snow next week. bring me sunshine in your smile. Bring me laughter for a while. In this world where we live, there should be more happiness, so much joy.
International hosting skills all the way from South Australia. Let's give a nice rousing round of applause for our friend Jacques.
Hey, Jacques!
Hey, Jacques!
Hey, Jacques.
Hey, mate.
Good to see you.
Good time you'll see.
Australia. How's that for timing? Jay put no Jacques and I was there. How about that? Your wish is my command.
Perfect.
What I'm going to try is We Were Made for Each Other by Buck Owens and the Buckaroos. Surprise, not an Aussie one. Next time. We were made for each other. I'm for you and you're for me. There will never be another. I'll be yours eternally. For as long as the world turns and the level leaves of autumn fall, long as there's a star in heaven, I'll be waiting for your call. We were made for each other. I'm for you and you're for me. There will never be another. I'll be yours eternally. For as long as the world turns, long as summer follows spring, long as winter brings the snowflakes, I will love you constantly. We were made for each other. I'm for you and you're for me. There will never be another. I'll be yours eternally. No, there will never be another. I'll be yours eternally. Thanks, folks.
Yeah, go, it's a pleasure.
Good job. Well done.
All right, buddy. Got there just on time. Just in time. Just in time. All right. It looks like Barb is up next. Get ready, Barb. We're coming at you. Everybody give Barb a nice round of applause from Minnesota, a.k.a. Newport Richie.
Wow. What happened to me?
Who did I miss?
I thought I was after Jock.
Sue?
Yeah.
All right, well, let's go to Sue.
Sorry, I ran away for a minute because the lightning just started, so I wanted to close a window in case the rain.
All right, that's my fault.
But
everybody,
hold your
applause for Barb.
But if Barb is all ready, I'm...
That's all right. When you're right, you're right. Hey, give Sue a nice round of applause. I gotta miss somebody. At least I picked a friend.
Well, after all that hype, I didn't really learn this song, but it's okay. And thank you all for playing rain songs. We had thunder, lightning, and rain from like 3:45 to 5:45 a.m., and I know that because I was up the whole time. But here's a song called Lullaby of Spring, which also starts with rain. It's by Donovan. I don't have his pretty voice, though. Splash and trickle running, plant has flowered in the sand, shell and pebble sunning. So begins another spring, green leaves and a bed. Sorry, I was looking out the window, that was a big one. Berries, chip-chap eggs are painted by mother bird eating cherries. In the misty, tangled sky, fast a wind is blowing. In the newborn rabbit's heart, river life is flowing. Mother bird eating cherries. From the dark and wetted soil, petals are
Wonderful.
Done, Sue.
Thank you.
Very
that's
nice.
A song I would never attempt.
There you go. Now, let's see if I got this right. I think Barb B is up next. So, Barb, you are up.
Yeah.
Hey, Barb.
Hey, Barb.
I want to say two because I realized I didn't have my microphone set up in Zoom, so I had to go out, set it up, and I think I'm on now. Is that right?
You are good.
Okay. So, I'm from Minnesota, but I'm also from Newport Richey. I just came down to Florida, and so I'm going to miss spring in Minnesota. But I'm doing a song called It Might As Well Be Spring. It's by Rodgers and Hammerstein. I just pulled it up this morning, so it's new for me. And so I'm going to try it, okay? I'm as restless as a yellow storm. I'm as jumpy as a puppet on a spring. I'd say that I had spring before, but it isn't even spring. I'm sorry,
love Rodgers and Hammerstein. Good job.
Pretty.
I loved it.
Well, that was worth the wait, wasn't it? That was great.
I was so nervous. I almost lost my voice. So
oh, it was perfect.
You. Thank you.
Deny. Never admit anything. Hey, up next, some of my old friends. Truly face-to-face friends, Nikki and Tammy, haven't seen them in forever. Give them a nice rousing round of applause.
Yay!
Hello! Hello! See you.
Take it away, girls. Take it away.
You're muted.
We cannot hear you for some reason, and you're not muted.
You're muted.
Nope, they're not muted. They're unmuted, but we can't hear them.
Oh, okay.
You got it now.
All right. You got us?
Yep, we got you now.
Okay.
Again, and hey, another round of applause. What the heck? Hey.
We're doing the garden song. This is our version. And the garden song is not only for spring, but it's a planting season, but it's also for growth on many different levels. So we thought this would be appropriate for the renewal of life in the spring season. It's time to be born.
Something up with your sound. You're gonna hear it on the recording, so stick around. We're gonna do a redo on that one. We got just a couple of people to go. Don't go anywhere. We'll help you after the recording. We're gonna go ahead and let Pam go next, and everybody give Pam a nice round of applause.
Hello, everyone. Glad to be able to be here this evening. The song I'll be doing this evening, pardon me, is called Spring Comes to Spittle, and it's by an Irish group called the Water Boys, and they recorded it in 1990.
Spell has been broken. The roadside tea house door is wide open. A sign on the wall says American, also spoken. As the spring comes to Spittle, the village girls go walking by without their coats. The Irish Gaelic College is alive with folk. The farmers gather talking, freed from the winter's yoke. As spring comes to Spittle, a tourist with a telescope, a funny looking German bloke, a a billy goat, all evoke a summer soon to bloom. A soft and enmeshed Atlantic air, mist of pollen. Pollen floats. There's a Galloway Bay, I spy a gaily painted fishing boat. There's a rustle around the borings and a song in every throat. As spring comes to Spittle,
perfect song for tonight's event. Great choice. Up next, we have Carla. Everybody, give Hi. Carla a nice round of applause.
Hi, Carla. I wanted to do "Singing in the Rain." I was thinking of the summer with the wonderful, sweet-smelling rain, not that cold, windy rain. That nice, sweet-sounding, smelling rain then. And it was written in 1929. I'm singing in the rain, just singing in the rain. What a glorious feeling, I'm happy again.
By Tim Hopgood, and it's gorgeous.
Ooh, this is one of my favorite books.
Oh,
wow, man, you guys are just rocking out tonight. Let me see here. We got one more to go with our video, and we'd like to end with an old friend here. Just worked out that way. Everybody, this is our final performer for our TBUS open mic night, March 27th. Charles, give him a rousing round of applause.
Hey, Charles.
Take it away, buddy.
All right, here we go. All right, this is a song. This is really a song for all seasons, but it's from Camelot, If Ever I Would Leave You. If ever I would leave you, it wouldn't be in summer. Seeing you in summer, I never would go. Your hair streaked with sunlight, your lips red as flame, your face with a luster that puts gold to shame. But if I'd ever leave you, it couldn't be in autumn. How I'd leave in autumn, I never will know. I've seen how you sparkle when fall nips the air. I know you in autumn, and I must be there. And could I leave you running merrily through the snow, or on a wintry evening when you catch the fire's glow? If ever I would leave you, how could it be in springtime? Knowing how in spring I'm bewitched by you so. Oh no, not in springtime, summer, winter, or fall. No, never could I leave you at all. Oh no, not in springtime, summer, winter, or fall. No, never could I leave you at all.
Oh, that was lovely. Hey,
good job.
That was
very nice.
So good, Charles. Thanks, buddy.
Gorgeous.
Hey, how was that for the way to end the show tonight? Wasn't that like the perfect guy, the perfect song?
Perfect.
You guys killed it tonight. Absolutely. Give yourselves a nice round of applause. My name is Jay Nunes. We are the Tampa Bay Ukulele Society, and we will be doing this again very soon. Take care.
Yahoo!